All right, one more in. Lantern versus Time Walk. All right. Let's take it.
Mom and I were joking about making
it. Oh, man. I've been on the play. I've had time rules.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, it's a forest. It's no longer a forest. Yeah. It falls off.
Okay. Lip.
Nope.
Nope. Alas. So we can do, if you want to, we can do seven, even though it's not symmetrical. Cool. Okay, it's symmetrical. Oh, that was quick. There we go. Ta-da! Cool.
Yep. We were on the way back.
Oh, shit!
Let's get that on camera.
I'll keep this. This is all right.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm on the push.
Yep.
I'm gonna go for a... That's a good...
Emerald's good?
Soaring?
Soaring's good. Oh, fun.
Misty?
Yep.
Go. People are like,
all right. Okay. The only lands that are fetchable are islands.
Yeah.
It's all this.
Any old direction?
Mishra's Workshop.
And they have their deck sizes. Great.
Lantern of Insight.
What to do?
Each player reveals the top card of their deck, and I can tap and sack it to make target player shuffle their library.
Sure, you didn't see that.
Alright, I'm sorry. Oh, no, yeah, now we're good.
Yeah, snap.
Okay, with 1 minute still, Codex Shredder.
Keep the roof steep. I
mean, it isn't as good as I mean. Yeah, actually, it's good.
Okay,
yeah,
it's good. Still 1 mana left. Will be the Pyxis of Pandemonium. It exiles the top card of each of our decks.
Yep, it's good.
Sorry. Let's see. You started with 7 cards in hand. You played 3, so you 4. You have 3? Oh, you mulled. That's right. You mulled. Oh, bless your heart. I'm trying to decide if I like the Snapcaster enough. If it's worth it.
It is my Ruthless Beater.
We'll make you drop it.
Oh,
yep. Very good.
Look at my ass.
So before you draw, we'll see what it is, because I still have a Pyxis.
Yeah.
And I get to see it anyway. Let's exile the top card of each of our decks. Now you may, yes. Okay, good old Jace. Okay. There's a problem.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I thought that was a blue one for a second.
It's alright. Not the Sapphire. Glass.
I know how to play Magic.
I'll exile the top card of each of our decks.
You didn't
see another Pyxis.
Yeah.
The Pyxis is good. Flooded Strand? Pyxis? Top?
Yeah. You should give it to me.
We're gonna use the Pyxis. Hey, take your doll.
Our Pyxis deck.
Yeah, Pyxis. Alright. I know you have a Jace. Like that.
You just finished 4 rounds of Modern in like 3 hours.
We're gonna cut it, Shredder.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
Oh, you wanna keep me off on Jace?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Maybe live with that? Maybe?
No. 8!
My favorite little bit, I have a top and Temporal Mastery.
Yeah. Other games I do, that was super fun playing with this. Maybe I'll play some other times.
Cool. If you'll be here on Tuesday, yeah. I'll be here Tuesday.
I'm just going to be coming up on the weekends. My main game store is 9 Day was one of them when they were in the ground. They closed. And then Sideway Systems.